we've done marine sciences for a long time, and so they're really excited at how much the coral has grown and how much, like, over time it has thrived. And then that we kept it alive and it survived the move. So they kept it for a year, and then we got a bigger tank for this new building.
My grandpa must know a lot about this aquarium.
You know, this moment.
Interesting.
Oh yeah, and there was a projection over there that showed us the Jeopardy and the Closure Study.
There you go.
Where's the horseshoe? What is this, a skull?
It looks like a, is that like a sea urchin? No, is that a puffer fish, maybe?
Not that big.
Oh, the bad skull?
That big one.
I'll have to ask Mr. Butler.
I can see the puffer fish. That's a pretty good description of an actual one.
Yes. Beautiful.